4 years after Prospect grandmother Nadia Sensoy vanished, police have the man accused of her murder in custody. The 71-year-old's son has been charged just days after an inquest was suspended.
It's hard to believe how anyone could hurt Nadia Sensoy. But today her son, 44-year-old Salim Sensoy, who she lived with in Prospect, was charged with her murder more than 4 years on. A development which has torn the family apart.
It's been a relief. We've been waiting for justice to be served for 4 years now. So we're just hoping that we find Mum's body.
The mother of five and grandmother to 17 disappeared in late 2018, a day after she was allegedly seen arguing with her son. As the years rolled on and in search of a breakthrough, police posted a $350,000 reward as another of Nadia's daughters made an emotional appeal for help.
Please let us know where she is. We need some sort of information.
It was only last week a coronial inquest into the grandmother's disappearance from this home began but was suspended when police revealed they had new information. 8 days on, they now believe they have their man. Salim, who had been the prime suspect, today arrested and charged while already in custody for unrelated matters. The family still struggling to fathom how this close and adoring mother and son relationship could take such a turn.
She loved everybody. She loved her. Everybody loved her here.
Hayley Francis, Nine News.